It is January 31st, 2022, and things are swelling today.